Hey, miss. Hey, miss. Miss Elizabeth.
Hello. Oh, this is wonderful. Well, come dance with me, Mr. Twin.
I don't dance. Come on, let's go.
Why? What could be better than this?
Well, how about Paris?
Paris? I don't understand. How could we get there?
That's where that airship's going, but if you want to stay and dance, we can...
No, let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go right now. I'm out. It's hard to believe, but it's true, isn't it? Smell that. I've never smelled anything like that before, have you?
Right.
Beaches I know don't smell much like that.
Mr. DeWitt, Comstock. I've read about him. They say he can see the future.
Give a man a little power, he falls in all kinds of love with himself.
I don't like his look.
Do you dislike the look of the prophet?
Huh. Fall into the water did you no favors. I'll keep an eye out for something that might ease your pain. Mr. DeWitt, here.
Bird.
Or the cage.
Or perhaps the bird.
Nothing beats the cage.
He's still here. How do you... Never mind.
These, they're amazing. Which one do you like more, this one or this? The bird is beautiful and the cage is somber, but there's really something special about it. I just can't decide. Well?
The one on the right.
Are you sure?
I'm sure.
I love it.
Surprising. I expected the cage.
If you're going to be a sore loser, then I shan't do this again.
Now that's just sophistry.
Oh my God.
My God.
It has to be. Who would do such a thing?
How could this
are you all right?
Why that was my home.
We should get out of here.
Let's go.
The song, right?
He's the sword of vengeance.
Make sure you have a piece of photographic identification ready for presentation.
Put those arms up now. Fingers apart. Legs apart.
This one.
Stand still.
Stop him.
Now hold
Look at this
steady.
One. He's suspicious of you.
Damn thing's locked.
All right, quiet down there, Pete. Just go home and dry yourself.
What are you doing?
You're a roguish type. What does it look like? Done.
Where did you learn to pick locks?
Trapped in a tower with nothing but books and spare time? You would be surprised what I know how to do.
I must take any task with more than the slightest complexity. Or they... Oh, hello, sir. Don't you pay me no never mind. Just some foolishness, you know. Just monkey shines.
Hey, I found these silver eagles. There's a vending device over there. There might be something to bring you back to health.
It's probably a good idea.
Your housekeeper acting suspicious?
When I first seen Columbia, that sky was the brightest, bluest sky that ever was.
seemed like heaven. Then your eyes adjusted to the light, and you saw that sea of white faces looking hard back at you.
I'd like to help you.
Do I know you?
Back at the lottery, you... Without you, we wouldn't have gotten away.
Daisy always said somebody like you would come along.
For you, sir. You best be on your way. There's gonna be trouble for us both.
What's that?
Aura dimwit.
Annabelle?
Excuse me?
Annabelle, it's me, Esther.
Oh, no, I'm not Annabelle.
Are you sure?
My name is Elizabeth. Do I know you?
Elizabeth? Isn't that a lovely name?
That was odd.
Last customer. Park's closing. Park's closing, everyone.
Excuse me.
Yeah, these shoes sure could benefit from a shine.
Guess I haven't paid much attention.
Such a hurry. Go on ahead.
Have you got sauerkraut?
Sauerkraut? I guess so.
I'll take one, please. How much?
One silver eagle. Two tickets for passage to the First Lady Airship.
Yeah, just a minute, friend.
Yeah, I have it. How do you, want to proceed?
In a bit of a rush, pal.
Hey, mister. You're gonna get mustard all over your nice suit.
I got it. I'll ring you back once the matter's in hand.
I don't like this.
Yeah, send in the bird. We're ready to execute.
Excuse me, can I get some help here?
Certainly, sir. Sorry about the wait!
What are you doing? Get the girl! Get off of me!
Elizabeth, where are you?
Where is she? Great.
It's time to end this!
the doctor ordered.
Stay where you are!
Get away from me!
Hey, come back here!
You killed those people. I can't believe you did that. They're all dead. You killed those people.
Elizabeth, I...
You're a monster!
What did you think was going to happen?
What?
Do you understand the expense people went through to keep you locked up in that tower? You think people like that are just going to let you walk away? You are an investment, and you will not be safe until you are far away from here.
What do they want from me?
I don't know. That's the last time anyone gets the drop on me.
Let me see your hand. What happened back there? It's not the last of it, is it?
I don't know.
There. I suppose I best get used to it. I've read a thing or two about medicine. I do my best to keep you alive. Deeper, I'll try to keep you on this side of the abyss.